Okay, nothing more to see here. That's not gonna happen.
You know what? I really fucking love it here. Thanks, dude.
Looks like nobody else is home. So, that's our exit key, right? Alright, folks. The outpost is up and running. I have some thoughts on how to improve this place even more.
Your neighbor's calling. We need a favor.
That's all I got.
We're mechanics. I'm teaching our newbie the ropes. Or at least that's the idea.
I'm fine, by the way. Thanks for asking.
I'm on the move. Don't go anywhere.
That's a load off my mind.
So you're like a car mechanic or something?
That's right. I want to set up shop and get some of the busted cars around here working again. Gotta do something, right?
I hear you.
Oh man, our truck is trashed. Let's hope the parts are still there.
Hey, I found it.
That's what I like to see. We're good, thanks.
Good to see you. Want to chill a bit?
We've got nothing. There goes my last shot. I'm tired. It's locked. Could I be any louder? Well, I could have been louder. Boring. Thank you. a lighter load soon.
Hey, Rockstar. Waste any zombies today?
We should be good on supplies, for now.
Alright, everybody, I'm on the motherfucker.
We gotta bet big to win big. Just for the record, this idea couldn't be any more stupid. Look, people, it's the apocalypse. We need to start making tough decisions.
All right, sounds good.
I have bad news. Okay, let's do it. I'm right behind you.
before I change my mind.
I refuse to let you push us around! Oh, I am so gonna kill you now!
Holy shit.
Oh my fucking god! That's a lot of crap to haul around. Shit, I'm beat. Next time I'll just use a fucking bullhorn. Where am I gonna fit that? I need a break.
Make it through this, you gotta put soul to pavement. Get out there, find the supplies you need, and make it back alive.